17 days, about 41,000 pilgrims visited Carlo Acutis' tomb. His remains were displayed longer than originally intended to allow thousands of people to visit them after his beatification. These were the final moments that Carlo Acutis' tomb was open.
Thank you.